points. So here we are. There's a lot of points of interest in this area. Let me check this knowledge stone. The Gek word for high. I thought I already learned that. Okay. I might have learned the Korvax word for high. What do I need? We could use more plutonium. But I really need to transfer... I really need to get close to my starship to transfer the titanium. These guys, though. Okay.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
Let's see. No, I didn't go in here. Multi-tool technology, beam coolant system Sigma. Okay. Or maybe there's something... Oh, what's that? I think that's some sort of crashed pod. That could have technology in it. Let's see. Did I already pick stuff up from here? I think I already picked stuff up from here. I'm going back to my starship anyway. So it's just, I was already on my way. What I really want is a more robust economy. I always say that. In Elite Dangerous, the thing I didn't like was that the economy sucks. Here also, the economy, I'm not entirely sure, is robust. I guess I'll take the plutonium. That could be useful. Let me recharge some of the stuff here.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
Do you have to have that little bit of thamium still sticking around? That's annoying. Okay. I could supercharge my warp drive, but I'll hold on to that warp cell for now. Okay, let me get out. That's a knowledge stone. I wonder if I've done that one before. Doesn't look like it. Gek word for docking. Well, now that's handy. That's a handy word. That is a mound of gold. That is definitely a mound of gold. Ooh, let me get this. I'm just gonna call that. Well, it's got a sort of snake-like stem, huh? Okay, so flowerous. No, I think I'll go with a more straightforward name. Snake stem. Gold snake stem. Golden snake stem. I think I've seen something like this before. Hold on. But I call it like Cinnabon or something. Oh, yeah, Fungi Cinnabonus. This is not a Fungi Cinnabonus? What's the difference between this one and this one? It's on the same world. I think it's the same thing, darn it. Fungi Cinnabonus. I'm gonna assert that that's the same thing.
Toxic protection falling.
Okay, I'll get some better toxic protection. Titanium.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
Sorry, just mining gold. I can't resist. I totally destroyed this huge gold block, except for that little bit there. Okay. I think this is just rock. Okay, I have done all the gold mining here. There's interesting stuff. What's a really unique icon? There's a lot of resources. Are you an interesting thing? Here, let me scan you. I'm going to call you Lithus Aegis.
Units received.
I don't think I need any iron. Oh, hey! What the? Hold on, what are you? You're a different thing.
Units received.
You're hostile. Stop. Oh. Sentinel Bot, please don't get mad at me. Let me run away from that. I didn't do it. You didn't see me. Oh! Oh, shoot! Oh, were you the bad one? Oh, yes, you are. I'm not gonna tolerate this. Hostile thing.
Recharge.
Get charm?
Inventory full.
Okay, I wish some of this stuff could stack. I've got a lot of gold to sell. Okay, let's go back to the trade. Oh, wait, maybe there's something in here.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
I'll take first aid after being attacked. And we have rebound grenades. Plasma launcher shells rebound from planetary structures before ignition. Is that really necessary? What if I want to attack planetary structures? What is this? Well, it doesn't seem to be anything in particular. Toxic rain. Wait, where's the oh, there it is. Where's that other icon? There's another question mark over there. That I haven't seen before. But where's the icon that I had seen that I wanted to go to? Cannon damage Sigma, okay. Oh, this icon is for this thing, huh? Okay. Bypass chip required. Signal scanner. So this signal scanner is the signal searching thing? Is that what it is?
Toxic protection falling.
Okay, well it looks like my ship is in range, that's good. Let me make a bypass chip.
Product constructed.
Okay. First time using a signal scanner. Shelter marker detection wavelength online. Local transmission station call sign online. Colonial outpost signal online. Alien antiquity marker detection online. So I want to find a shelter? Is that what it is? Okay. Wow, this is... I haven't even seen this one before. Okay, this is new. Drop pod detected over there. Wow, this is different. Okay. And it reoriented me as well. That's nice. Whoa, you're different, aren't you? I think you're different.
Units received.
Legger Scamp might be a good name for it, actually. This looks like a slew of lava. If there was any justice in this world, I would get hurt by stepping in it, but apparently not. You haven't even left the first planet yet? Well, you're a completionist. I didn't really complete everything. This is like a tiger. Well, except that he's afraid of me, which is weird.
Units received.
I'm totally just calling that a tiger. Yeah, I'm totally just calling that a tiger. Hexa-tiger? Maybe... It's got six legs here.
Toxic protection. Falling.
Yeah, it's got six legs. I wonder why it occasionally shows a molecule. Tigerus Hexapodus.
Units received.
Mega Tiger is good too. This one's a little one. Oh, that is a Tigerus Hexapodus. It's just a baby Tigerus Hexapodus. Baby Tigerus Hexapodus. This is slightly different from the platinum plants I've seen before. Oh, I guess not. I thought it was different. Okay, that pod is over here. Where? Here. There's this big wall of green goo. Is there a replica of Kerbin? In a sufficiently infinite universe, there would be, right? So the question is, whether this is sufficiently infinite or not. I don't know. Are there replicas of Kerbals? Oh. Let me just scan this one. I'm gonna just name this. Oh, it looks like that. I'm gonna call it Glow Sprout.
Units received.
Anything else I haven't discovered? These all look like Tigerus Hexapodi. Oh, look! Oh, that's different. That's not a Tigerus Hexapodi. Striped Wild Hound there. Cargo Drop. Shielding Shard. Okay, so this will allow me to upgrade my suit. Let me upgrade my suit first. Okay, now I have 15 slots. Yes. And saved.
Toxic protection offline.
We've seen this one on many planets. This is an invasive species right here that people have trucked over here. You can see, here, Nestus Lethium. And I think we saw this is Nestus Eggium. So it's sort of like that. So this is a Nestus type. I'm gonna call this Nestus Shroomium.
Units received.
But yeah, I mean, with people traveling back and forth, you'll eventually get some of that. This port is really annoying. Why did they... I guess because it's toxic landscape or something, but it's not really helpful to have it perched up like that without any easy way to get to it without the jetpack. They're all like that? All the trading posts are platforms? Okay, time to sell some gold. I haven't found a lot of the emerald.
Units received.
And the Gek charms.
Units received.
I still don't know what the Krolium is all about. Every trading post, okay. Let's see, anything I need? Gragra. Hmm. Sounds like the Klingons might like that. Anyway. So, should we continue exploring? Maybe we should go to some other location on this planet. It's at least very diverse. But I really want to find a hospitable planet. So far, I've been encountering really horrible planets. They've all been sort of horrible. Whoa. Hold on. Wait. Oh, I've got to do this. No, come on, let me go down there. Oh, fudge. I can't get low enough. Game's not really behaving very well today. Let me go to that question mark. This settlement probably doesn't... Well, let's see. Yeah, I don't know what that was about. I don't think it was Z-fighting per se. It's some graphical issue. It's not really Z-fighting, I think. Not sure, though.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
Okay. So they've got some plants. More multi-tool stuff. Wide shot adapter. Also, it's a little. I noticed from the video recordings from yesterday that the game is a little bit smoother than it seems to you. Sometimes the streaming adds more stuttering, it looks like. There's an unending sequence of question marks. Oh, there's just a mess. Nothing interesting in here. Okay, let's go to that signal thing. I need a bypass chip. Not install technology.
Product constructed.
Okay. So now, crashed ships would be transmission, right, Arthur? Let's try and find... I don't know, but if it's shelter, then it might be an exosuit upgrade, and I like exosuit upgrades. I could use more exosuit upgrades. Let me go for that. Okay, over there. Hopefully it's not the same one. Have I discovered you before? I think so. You got raccoon tails. No, I haven't.
Units received.
Hmm. These rock formations with the square holes in. I hope there's a reason for that. I mean, that's very particular. You don't have to make procedural generation that does that. Oh, crud. There's a... Okay. I think I just named you.
Life support power. No.
Okay, this... Strike... Tail... Stripe tail. Annoyance.
Units received.
There we go. Stripe tail annoyance is its name. Well, this is just another outpost. It's got another one of those. I guess I'll save progress here. More bypass chip. But we're all full up on things.
Technology reach out. There. Recharge.
No, I want to recharge the hazard. Okay, take a shielding shard.
Technology recharge.
Right.
Product constructed.
Okay. Let me try a transmission this time. Okay, there's a beacon. So I could do more than one too, huh? Maybe I should. Keep doing that. More bypass chips. How about... well, maybe... well, let's see. Let's try for a shelter as well. I hope both markers appear. I don't know for sure though. Yeah, they do. Two markers. Okay, good. Now let's go back to the ship and bring our ship to those locate. Well, I could go on foot. I guess it'll be all right. New technology discovered, cannon damage tau. I haven't actually put any of these blueprints to use yet. Oh boy. Well, let's try. Okay, new slot time. Yes. Still costs money though. So far, not much thamium found. Emerald found. And certainly none of the more expensive other elements. Just gold. Gold is what we found. My little corner of the universe has gold. Okay. I've done enough of that.
Toxic protection falling.
Let's go to the other place. Let's boost my toxic protection.
Technology recharge.
I need more titanium too. Oh, is this a circle? Iridium! I haven't seen any iridium. I must have iridium. Made a nice arch though. Which is more valuable, iridium or gold? Gold's 220. Iridium only 96. But seems rarer from where, because I don't see it very much. Okay, I think I've definitely taken care of that arch. Yep, I've already discovered this. There's another arch there. I wonder if it's also iridium. But it's probably not that helpful to carry too much iridium with me. That's a long pull.
Toxic protection falling.
Well, I need an Atlas pass to interact. I don't know what this does for me. Okay, very beacon. Oh, there's a place there. Advanced life form detected. 15 minutes? I think I need to go back to my ship if I'm gonna go there then. You know what I need to upgrade more than anything else is my jetpack. I need a better jetpack. Give me some jetpack modifications. Can I do that right now? It says install technology. Stamina enhancement. Well, I should be able to run better. That would be good. It doesn't have much for my jetpack. Stamina enhancement, though. Okay. I'll be... But the first, first planet with some water on, we'll name it Rama.
Toxic protection falling.
What? Hiker. Yeah. Okay. That's a lot of stars. That's a lot of little things making a lot of sound. Wow. Kids are always loud. Okay, our target's over there. Alright. This planet has a lot of these blocks, and I'm still wondering what made them. Some of these blocks seem to have like little pipes going to them. Rock pipes. Well, this is a place. Oh, there's emerald there, I think. Oh, and knowledge stones. Lots of knowledge stones. Geck word for geck. Okay, that's important. Geck word for geck. Geck word for first. Alright. We're making progress. Let me get the emerald first, and then I'll... Well, do I have space? Okay. And is there any gold in here? No. Oh, that's gold? I thought it was emerald. Why is it green? Green gold. Who's ever heard of green gold? It should be gold gold. Whatever. Plutonium is always red, though. Appreciate the carbon-bearing plants. Okay, let's trade first. Well, no, let's talk to him just in case he wants the stuff that I'm trading. Manager gone. Geck, yes, Geck, very Geck. That doesn't tell me anything. The air around the beet life form smells foul. It seeps into my exosuit and makes me gag. Noticing my expression, the trader pecks at an element it carries, breaks the unknown element into pieces, then swallows each whole. There is a deep gurgle, and the trader emits a gas packet that smells delightful. The creature wipes its empty hands and beams at me with pleasure. Okay, thank with what? Common silicate, common oxide, common isotope. That's interesting. Wish I had some iridium in here, but I don't. Carbon seems more likely, right? I mean, maybe that's what the unknown substance was. I don't know. nods a brief thank you. It pays for my contribution, but would perhaps have preferred something else, I think, it says. Oh, we would need 20 more carbon to interact with him again. Okay, sell items. Fascination bead, definitely can sell. Still don't know about holding on to the Crolium. Atlas Stone. I thought I saw somebody where the Atlas Stone had a much higher cost. Here, they're buying them for 68,000. I wonder if they'd sell them for much higher, though. Okay, gold, 92,000 units for my gold. Yeah, they sell the Atlas Stone for 2 million. They only buy it for 80,000. Such cheaters. This is another guy's ship. Oh, what milestone is this? Met 6 aliens, okay. I'm about to meet another. Maybe. Enterprising as well. They've got a lot of stars to work with. Okay, stop bugging me. Assistant Kumark. Okay, Assistant Kumark. That's an interesting looking ship you've got there, I have to say. Clearly excited by my appearance. Willing to discuss sale of ship. He's got 18 slots. I could buy this very interesting looking ship. And it's technically better, I suppose. It's got more slots. But I think maybe I could save up for an even better ship. I mean, it's certainly not the ugliest ship I've seen in this game. It looks sort of sleek in its own way. But mine certainly looks better. It's got a sort of anthropomorphic thing going. Looks like a head and a body and legs. Looks almost Gundam style. You know. And then that'd be a huge laser kind of thing. I'm not doing ugly ships. There are no ugly ships. I'm not doing ugly ships. Let me mine some gold and bring it back here and sell it. There's some gold in an accessible location there. I think we'll need to leave this world and move on to a different world. I'm getting a little bit tired of this particular world. What I need is a better multi-tool. How do you get those? I've seen some really spectacular multi-tools. Watching other people play. Inside sort of a cabinet. Okay. Okay. So, that's outside. Now, you say it's somewhere in here. Red container on the wall. I've never seen one of those. I've seen it with you. I've seen it when you played, but I haven't. I still haven't seen one. I mean, I think this is one upgrade. I've gotten an upgrade once. But that's it. Okay, let me sell the gold. This looks like this is the more advanced version of mine, though I've seen one with a longer nose. I like the longer nose one, but this is okay too. You've never seen them in a GEC system. They don't do multi-tools. Okay, well, this starship has 20 slots. It looks good, but it's a little bit out of my price range right now. Let me sell some gold. Okay, so the GEC just don't do multi-tools. or don't like to sell them.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
Get charm. Gold.
Units received.
That's still not enough. Oh, there's a gold tower there. Tiny bit of gold up there. You know what? I'll move on for now. Let's go to a different world. I'm a little bit tired of this world. I'm not too tired of my ship, so. Well, not there. Okay.